finish our program with a very serious piece this year. I usually pick something lighthearted, but we are going to feature Karen Sixton on this piece. She is a virtuoso desk bell ringer. You didn't know that, but besides being a great pianist and a great teacher, she plays better desk bell than anybody I've ever met. this is kind of a sad piece. It quotes Beethoven 7, the funeral music, and other things that you'll recognize. And she's just going to signal us when to change gears, if you will. But as I said, this is kind of heavy, but it's a kind of appropriate finale to us. So I hope you don't mind ending it on a somber note. But this is Remote Control.
Thank you.